Mudlogers are responsible for the collection, analysis, and interpretation of data obtained from drilling mud and cuttings. Some mudloggers have degrees in geology or engineering, while others may only have a high school diploma combined with a previous experience in oil field, such as working on a drilling rig. They often work with geologists, drilling engineers, and other professionals on the drilling rig to provide important information on the well's drilling progress and the geological formations encountered. Mudlogging is the process of analyzing and monitoring the drilling mud and cuttings from the well during the drilling process. Drilling mud is a fluid which is pumped down the drill pipe and back up the wellbore to control downhole pressures, lubricate the wellbore, and help bring cuttings from the bit to the surface, keeping the wellbore clean. The mud also provides critical information about the formation being drilled, such as its lithology, porosity, permeability, and hydrocarbon content. Some of the responsibilities of mudloggers are collection and analysis of drilling mud and cuttings. Mudloggers collect samples of drilling mud and cuttings during the drilling process. These rock samples or cuttings are usually taken from the shale shaker. They analyze these samples to identify the rock types and their properties. The frequency at which the rock samples are caught and analyzed depends on the formation's complexity and the drilling speeds. This means the mudloggers may only work several hours during their shift and spend the rest of the time waiting. There is also quite a bit of downtime during drill bit changes or when something goes wrong during the drilling process. Another responsibility of mudloggers is gas monitoring. Mudloggers use specialized tools to detect and measure the presence of hydrocarbon gases in the mud. This information can be used to determine the presence of oil and gas in the formation and to ensure the safety of the drilling operation. Mudloggers are also responsible for maintaining detailed records of their observations and analysis using mudlogs. Those reports typically contain information on drilling speeds, rate of penetration, rock composition, physical properties, and information about the hydrocarbons detected by gas chromatography. They also keep everybody updated on the drilling rig about their information they discover from their rock analysis, and they communicate those findings and interpretations to geologists, drilling engineers, and other team members to help optimize the drilling process. Often, mudloggers work alongside wellsite geologists and provide them with the rock samples when needed. Both office and wellsite geologists use mudlogging reports to perform more in-depth well drilling analysis. Depending on the well's complexity, wellsite geologists might sometimes perform all the duties of the mudlogger. Some new graduates with degree in geology start working on in the oil and gas industry as a mudloggers before becoming on-site or office geologists. This allows them to gain more field experience and understanding of the entire drilling process, making it easier for them to transition to other roles after a few years. Most people try to avoid working as mudloggers for more than a couple of years, mainly because salaries are generally not very high in comparison to other oil field positions. Other common issues when working as a mudlogger: mandatory overtime, little room for advancement, and often poor living conditions. Most mudloggers stay in the camp during the drilling operation and work 12-hour shifts. Rotation schedules for mudloggers can vary, ranging from 2 weeks on and 1 week off to working the entire time the well is being drilled, which can be more than a month. And as you can see, this is not gonna work for everyone, so you need to decide for yourself if you want to work as a mudlogger or if it's not something you're interested in.